63-year-old Emil Boychuk is lacing up for one of his regular runs, something he's done since high school. Nothing special, you'd think, until you learn what he's been through.
One day, I started getting some chest pains and went to see a doctor, and my blood pressure was high.
Physicians at Sunnybrook's Schulich Heart Center found some blockages that required stents. But then, a few months later, there was still something wrong, more blockage, and this time Emil would need bypass surgery.
Luck of the draw was I got to see Dr. Musa, and he says, would you be willing to have a newer procedure?
What we've been able to do is make incisions away from the breastbone, just around the left breast, about 5 or 6 centimeters, and do the operation through that incision with the heart beating.
This is a remarkable achievement considering the traditional way bypass surgery is done, by splitting open the breastbone, stopping the heart and lungs, which are kept operating by a machine, and then doing the bypass. With this new minimally invasive technique, the risk of complications like infection is much lower, and patients are able to get back to their regular activities more quickly, like driving and, for Emil, running. But this time, finishing a half marathon in Toronto on World Heart Day.
I was totally elated as I crossed the finish line. The last part seemed shorter than I expected. Beautiful day, perfect day for running. Beautiful scenery along the way, and just great.
The risk of sounding like a pun, it's quite heartwarming when you have patients like Emil who come to you in reasonable trouble, and we bring them to the hospital, get them through a nice operation, and they do very well in recovery. And then they continue contact by sending you emails about the half marathon that he was about to run. And it's quite heartwarming. It really makes everything worthwhile. That's our reward.
Dr. Musa is now leading a study on this new bypass technique, following patients like Emil to make sure it's safe and effective enough to offer more patients down the road. With Sunnyview, I'm Monica Mattis.